Dr. Battle, and I'm the music teacher here at Gleneagle Secondary. It's our pleasure here today to present to you a variety of music featuring our three ensembles today, which will be concert choir, our vocal jazz ensemble, and we're going to finish off today with the jazz band. So we invite you to sit back at this time in those comfy chairs at home, pour yourself a tea or a coffee, and enjoy some beautiful music that the students have been working very hard at preparing for you today for the last several weeks. And I'm sure this will help lift your spirits as we launch into spring this weekend. All right, so without any further ado, we're gonna start off with a beautiful arrangement. It's called Festival Sanctus. And then we're gonna lead into another song called Leaning on the Everlasting Arms, a beautiful gospel. And then we're gonna finish with a little Walt Disney. And that song is called A Whole New World. And we're going to feature Jordan Sutherland and Christopher Maller on the solo on there. And we also want to thank, right off the bat here, the lovely Jasmine Wong accompanying on the piano. All right, here we go. And thanks for joining us this morning. And turn up those speakers. And here we go.
Do 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 do
Once again, this is the concert choir, and we are going to finish off, like I mentioned earlier, this is A Whole New World featuring Christopher Maller and Jordan Sutherland and the lovely Jasmine Wong on the piano.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart descend? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view, no one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're all. Thank you.
Just a quick little announcement, concert choir, I'll need you guys to leave. Make sure, let's see, Alex and Caitlin, if you guys can grab the attendance and check in by binder. If you can check before you head off, ladies and gentlemen, if you could just kind of check in with Alex, okay, and for attendance. And we're going to switch quickly over to vocal jazz. You guys get exit through those doors safely and socially distanced. And beautiful job, you guys. Congratulations. Thank you. Okay, vocal jazz is next. Here we go. While we're waiting to get all settled in as we transition to the Vocal Jazz Ensemble, allow me this opportunity to make some thank yous. First of all, I want to thank the wonderful Gleneagle team that includes our administration, our wonderful secretaries in the office, and of course, the wonderful staff here at Gleneagle Secondary. We are very fortunate to work in this building. I want to thank, in particular, for today's performance, I want a big shout out to our culinary arts team, Chef Roberto Arciaga and Chef Frank Avenante for allowing us to commandeer the MPR for the morning and so we could put this concert together for you, okay? Also a big shout out to Mrs. Chen and Ms. Yu who helped us with the link to click and donate our little donation button. So that if you look on our live stream, there should be a little button there that you can click if you feel you would like to make a donation. It is safe, fast, and easy. And as our saying goes here at Gleneagle, we make it easy to take your money. But anyway, boom, boom. So silly joke there. But anyway, in all seriousness, thank you so much for the donations. I know they started rolling in over the last day or two, and all of those proceeds will go to help pay for all the little things that make a big difference in the lives of these amazingly dedicated and talented music students. So thank you so much for tuning in and for kindly considering a donation, making a donation, I should say. So thanks again to our wonderful Gleneagle staff. I think, do we have a bass player? Can somebody go and get him, please? Can somebody go and get Sepper? All right, seeing as we don't have a bass player, somebody went to go get him. Let's move on. Some more thank yous. A big, huge thank you to our tech team. So leading all the audio, all the video is Yuzing and his wonderful team. So thank you, Yuzing Lim.
Thank you.
And all his tech team. Thank you very much to Evan Sang, who is our sound fella, for our sound person for vocal jazz and for all our concerts. A huge thank you to Jasmine Wong for doing such a great job with all the company. And also a big thank you to Ms. Cicchini and Mr. Finley on staff for helping us with the with getting everything ready for the live stream concert and getting everything up into cyberspace so that you could join us today. So very huge thank you to all of those people for making today's event possible. Also a big shout out to Mr. Christopher Marsh. Christopher is a Gleneagle grad from 2017 who went on to the Nimbus Recording Arts Studio program and graduated and successfully was one of their top students. Went on to some really promising engagements and events in Toronto. And thanks to COVID, he's back home. And to our avail and to our great pleasure, Christopher Marsh came back to help us out with today's production. So huge thank you. Thank you to Christopher Marsh. You guys can cheer. So, thanks so much, you guys. All right, I typically do the thank yous towards the end, but anyway, I think we now have a bass player. Okay, so here we go. We're going to open up with vocal jazz. We've got three songs for you. The first one comes from a wonderful arranger, friend of mine, a colleague in Washington State who's on faculty at CWU, Central Washington University, with the likes of Vijay Singh and so on, and that amazing team. He sent me this wonderful arrangement, and it's called Walkin', and it's gonna feature Rowan on the as our bass vocalist. It's gonna feature Jordan Sutherland, Jewel Epp, Kayla Harley, Kayla Price, and Elizabeth Maller on the solos. This is a real fun opener. We'll get started now with Walkin'.
tweet, dum dum, tweet din din dum dum, tweet, dum dum, tweet din din dum dum,
tweet,
dum dum, tweet din din dum dum,
tweet,
bum ditta ditta ditta.
Don't mind walking in the daytime, don't mind walking in the night.
Din din dum dum.
I don't mind walking in battle, like swinging from left to right.
Din din dum dum.
I got a rhythm going, I got a beat that's flowing like a
walking bassline that's grooving
through the city any day. Tell all the people in my way that I've got feet that move, that groove, that move, that groove. So I keep on walking.
This is a beautiful arrangement by Ryan O'Connell, and it's a cappella, and it's absolutely gorgeous. So we're going to slow things down and give you a little treat here. Autumn leaves.
Ooh.
little tune. So that was Autumn Leaves. We're going to move on to a gospel number. Again, this comes from the gang over in Central Washington University. This is an arrangement by Norm Wallen of a classic tune that was originally done by Take Six and the Yellow Jackets called Revelation. It's been done by a few other artists as well, but namely them. And thanks to Norm Wallen again for this wonderful arrangement. And it's called Revelation. And we're going to feature Kayla Price. So Kayla, wait for the camera. There you go. Good job. There we go. Revelation is our last song for vocal jazz.
Thank you.
talented Kayla Price in grade 12. Way to go, Kayla. Okay, and once again, great guitar solo, Paco Estrada on that great guitar. On bass, Sepper Abuzzi. On drums, John Song. On piano, Jasmine Wall. Well done, thank you, you guys. Well done. All right, let's get Jasmine out here as quick as we can. Thank you so much. All right, we'll be back momentarily, so stay tuned. Warm up that coffee or that tea. Maybe grab a cookie or something yummy to have with your morning treat. And we'll be back very shortly. Okay, we're back. So this is the jazz band. And we're going to start off with a little Latin tune by Sonny Rollins, an old classic. It's called St. Thomas. And we got some solos. I'll announce it after the tune. Okay, here we go, guys. This is our Gleneagle jazz band. Centerpiece. We have lots of solos. We're going to start off with the first solos will be Kian Ismaili. Then Marvin, Kian is going to play the trumpet. Marvin Liu on alto. Jaden Raju also on alto sax. And lastly, Sepper Abazi is going to play a little guitar. You hear Sepper on some bass, and now he's going to play some guitar. So this is Centerpiece. Thank you. the live stream end. Yeah, thank you so much. Good job, you guys. You guys are nice solo. We've been working hard at improvising with the 12-bar blues in rehearsal, and it's really nice to see you. I forgot we had a nice little drum solo there, Daniel Atlas it is. Very nice. Okay. We had a nice little seven chords there. Beautiful job. Okay, we're gonna slow things down, and this is an old classic, it's an old jazz standard, one of my favorites actually. And anyway, it's a wonderful arrangement. Good old Sammy Nestico, who recently passed away just a few weeks ago. A big shock to the jazz world especially, and lived a long, healthy, beautiful life. I think over 600 recordings, compositions and arrangements. Worked with some of the greatest artists, jazz artists, movie stars, you name it, TV and film, so on and so forth. So wonderful, wonderful career. We all feel the loss of Sammy Nestico, and I'm sure he's smiling down on us and all the other groups that are enjoying playing his wonderful arrangements. So this is his arrangement of My Funny Valentine. We're going to feature Mark Liu on the alto, and then on the trumpet, I believe we have Mr. Peter Hahn, yes? Okay. Peter Chuck. Okay, so thanks, Peter. Okay, and Mark. All right, here we go with My Funny Valentine. also Amanda thing on that beautiful piano part. Thank you, Amanda. That was lovely. Thank you. And again, a big shout out to Peter Jung. Lovely job on that trumpet solo. Thank you, Peter. And again, Marvin on the alto sax. Thank you, Marvin. Thank you so much for tuning in this morning. I know a lot of folks are at work today and are busy, and that's totally understandable. And for your convenience, the recording's been, this show has been recorded, so you can watch it at your leisure. It should be posted pretty quick over the next, I'll check in with using. I think it'll happen pretty fast, hopefully before the spring break starts. So please feel free to tune in at your leisure if you were not able to join us live here today. Thanks again for considering clicking that donation button. And if you would like to consider making a donation to the music program, that would be very much appreciated. And it really goes a long way, a little bit goes a long way to keeping this music program humming along. So this is our last little number. We're gonna turn the clocks back. And I was really delighted when a number of years ago, they resurrected, maybe not that strong word, but anyway, they brought to life again this show called Hawaii 5-0. And we enjoyed it, and until the show ended, the remake of it. But the music, I was so happy and delighted that they kept the original soundtrack. So it was really nice to hear this regularly on the TV. So anyway, ergo our last song of the our concert. And it's Hawaii 5-0, and it's got this real cool bridge section where it breaks onto a swing section, and it's gonna feature let's see, and of course we're going to have a couple of solos in that swing section, and it's going to be Jaden Reju on alto sax and Paul Hong on trumpet. All right, that is it for today. This is our last tune, so thanks again for joining us, and we wish you all the very best and staying healthy, and as we work our way through this these challenging times. So all the very best from us to you. And we'll see you again, hopefully in June, for our last live stream of the school year. So stay tuned, all right, for more music from us here at Gleneagle. Thanks again for tuning in. Here's our last number, Y5O. We'll be right back. thank you. First of all, I want to thank all the Gleneagle students who worked so hard to putting the show together. Thank you so much, Jasmine. Well done. Again, who do we have on those solos? We have Paul Hong and Jaden Raju. Yes, okay. And great job, rhythm section. Awesome job. Back up in the booth hiding, Connor Gajosek. Thank you so much for all the lighting. He's been working super hard these last several weeks, getting all the lights cleaned and hung and ready for today's performance and the coming performances. And dear friend and colleague, big shout out to Mr. Mallard, Mr. Justin Mallard, for all his help and support in using the theater and allowing us to get in here into this space to make today happen. So big shout out to Connor and your team up in the lighting booth. Thank you, Connor, so much. Thanks to Mr. Mallard. I'm hoping I'm not forgetting anybody, and if I do, my apologies. Once again, thank you so much for joining. I hope you guys were clapping along with that, and that was a lot of fun. So thanks again for joining us. All the very best for a happy spring break. Stay healthy, folks, and we'll see you next time. Stay tuned. Bye. Mr. Trovato, out.